The Taliban's decision to close secondary schools to girls last March has had a significant impact on our engagement with the Taliban representatives. The Taliban made promises to the people of Afghanistan and to the international community that schools would reopen. Now, we hear the opposite. An order from the so-called Higher Education Ministry yesterday states that women cannot attend universities either. With the implementation of this decree, half of the Afghan population will soon be unable to access education beyond primary school.
I want you to know, President Zelensky, I want you to know that all the people of Ukraine to know as well. The American people have been with you every step of the way, and we will stay with you. We will stay with you for as long as it takes. What you're doing, what you've achieved, it matters not just to Ukraine, but to the entire world. And together, I have no doubt we'll keep the flame of liberty burning bright, and the light will remain and prevail over the darkness.
In the first year of our administration, we focused on rebuilding and revitalizing America's alliances and partnerships, weaving them together as well in new coalitions of common purpose. The logic here was simple and straightforward. We're in a fundamentally stronger position to address the issues that actually affect the lives of the American people when we do so alongside the many countries that share our fundamental interests and values. In year two, we showed why this was a smart and important investment. Whether we were addressing threats and risks posed by strategic competitors, combating global challenges like the climate crisis and the pandemic, or seizing opportunities to improve Americans' lives in tangible ways, our alliances and our partnerships proved the vital difference. We showed that the United States is ready and able to lead on the fundamental challenges of our time. And countries around the world demonstrated why they want to be our partners in building a world that's more free, more open, more secure, and more prosperous.